start question. This is a technical based question for your internal test as well as oral test. So I would like to ask from Agamchi Puri. Agamchi, can you explain about the DBMS? Yes, what is DBMS?
DBMS is the collection of interrelated data which is stored in the memory, and it can perform various operations like storing, retrieving, accessing.
Very good. How many types of database management system? Very good. Okay. Next, what is RDBMS?
It is the full form of RDBMS. DBMS is Relational Database Management System with the form of tabular form, sequence, row and columns.
Very good. Okay, Agamchi, can you differentiate between NDBMS and ODBMS? Very good. Okay, which command we use for creation of the table?
Create command.
Very good. Which command for record insertions? Insert command. Okay. If you want to retrieve the data from back end to front end, which SQL query we use? Very good. So, please, thank you so much. Clapping from Agamchi Priya. Thank you so much.